finally, after months and months of partisan gridlock and bickering, it looks like Congress is about to pass a COVID relief funding bill. So many folks across the country are struggling and suffering, and this bill is long overdue. Now, it includes funding for a number of different things, including small business relief, rental assistance, funding for COVID testing and contact tracing. But there are two key things that I think are important for this funding bill to include. Number one, as people talk about funding for state and local governments, we've got to recognize that most states, including my own state in Hawaii, have not yet spent the COVID funding that they have already been allocated. They're running up against a deadline. That deadline needs to be extended so they can spend those dollars to serve the needs of the people in our communities and in our states. Number two, we need to have direct assistance payments to every American. This is something I have long advocated for from the very beginning of this pandemic, to provide regular monthly emergency assistance payments to every adult American. Unfortunately, my legislation was not taken up in that final deal. Now we have an opportunity to be able to provide that urgently needed direct assistance to every American that has bipartisan support from Republicans and Democrats in both the House and the Senate. Now, this COVID relief bill is likely to pass sometime next week. We've got to keep urging our congressional leaders to include both of these key changes in the final bill.